Well, we got down into that dry riverbed, and it was obvious that water had really poured through there a lot. And the rocks were worn, mostly basalt, just volcanic stuff, and a whole lot of them had holes in them. So the rocks there were not very colorful or anything, but there was holes in almost all the rocks. It was unusual to see that, but these are volcanic, right out of the caldera. So yeah, you never know what you're going to find. Here's an example of something with layers in it. Not sure what we're finding, so we just kind of went from one end to the other and under the bridge looking for anything unusual. The rocks we found here are featured near the end of this video, so check them out.